Well, let's make a relaxation exercise that will be both mild and deep. Get into a comfortable position. Close your eyes. We will relax body, mind, and spirit, so all your energy comes into balance. We'll start by relaxing the muscles in the head. We relax the scalp, and the muscles of the scalp are relaxed. We relax the muscles in the back of the neck. The muscles in the face relax. The forehead, the eyelids grow heavy. We relax the muscles in the mouth, the jawbone, the tongue. The muscles in the neck relax. Tension leaves the shoulders. They loosen up and drop. The relaxation goes down through the back, up to the shoulder blades. We relax our chest. First location of anxiety and anguish in the body. The tension knots in our chest dissolve. The muscles and nerves loosen up. Our chest is now free from tension. The relaxation is mild and deep. Mild and deep. We relax our arms, our hands, our fingers. The abdomen relaxes. Second location of anxiety and anguish in the body. All the tension in our abdomen also dissolves, and nerves and muscles loosen up. Our abdomen is now more relaxed, mild and deep, mild and deep. We relax our back around the kidney area. Our waist relaxes. Our body grows heavier, heavier, heavier. We relax our hips. Our gluteal muscles lose tension and loosen up. Our thighs relax. Our legs, feet, our toes also relax. And now you are in a deeper state, both in your relaxation and your hypnosis. I will count to 10, and when I get to 10, you will be in a state of deep relaxation. Every noise, every outer sound you hear, each number I count will deepen more and more your relaxation and your hypnosis. From this moment on, you hear my voice saying, one, mild and deep. Two, mild and deep. Three, mild and deep. 4, mild and deep. 5, mild and deep. 6, your breathing slows down. 7, your heart rate slows down. 8, your muscles loosen up. 9, your body temperature falls some degrees. 10, your whole being is completely relaxed. Every time I say deeply relaxed, your relaxation and hypnosis will deepen even more. Your whole being is deeply relaxed. Deeply relaxed. Deeply relaxed. And in this state of deep relaxation, your body, mind, and spirit enter a natural and magical setting. Now you start visualizing with utter clarity. It is a bright, sunny day. The sky is blue. Light blue, clear, with no clouds. The temperature is perfect. It is not cold, nor hot. You are in a forest with curative healing properties. It is a very lush forest. You can see the different shades of green of its lush vegetation. Besides, the leaves of the trees, bushes, and plants shine in a very particular way. The more you watch the brilliance of the leaves, the deeper your relaxation and hypnosis is. The more you watch the brilliance of the leaves, the deeper your relaxation and hypnosis is. The more you watch the brilliance, the deeper you go. The deeper you go. A light, cool breeze caresses your face. The breeze comes from the depths of the forest and brings you positive energy. The breeze brings over the scents of the place. A eucalyptus fragrance, fresh and clean. A pine fragrance, strong and sweet. A camphor scent, purifying and liberating. A lavender fragrance, deeply relaxing. Breeze enters your core through your respiratory system and starts circulating around all your body. Every corner of your body experiences this feeling of inner freshness. Every inner corner of your body experiences this completely pleasurable, calming feeling. This is possible because your body is deeply relaxed. Deeply relaxed. Deeply relaxed. depths of the forest, you visualize a circle of light. It is a strong white light that radiates heat, but it is a friendly light, for it is the light of the sun, and nature is your ally. This light also brings you positive energy and is very close to you. The light is very close. The light is closer. Now the light is inside you. And together, the breeze and the light push from inside your body and expel all your negative energy, which rise into the sky inside a hot air balloon. This balloon takes your fears, your anxieties, your insecurities, your feelings of guilt, your self-punishments, your inability to allow yourself to enjoy, your nervous states of mind, your unhealthy diet, your uneasy rest, your difficulties to lose weight, to accept your self-image are also in the hot air balloon, together with your difficulties to show yourself in public. All your negative energy is together in that balloon which, although heavy, quickly rises in the sky, taking all your negative energy away. The balloon goes very high and very far away. Very high and very far away. Now, the balloon goes ever higher. Now, it's a small circle in the sky. Now, it's a tiny dot. Now, it is invisible. And this means that all your negative energy has left you for good. Inside you, there is only room for positive energy. This is why the breeze and the light, which are inside you, take on the task of turning all your energy into positive energy. The breeze and the light run through your body and now set in it the right, harmonious functioning of all your organs and all your cells. Now you feel your body completely balanced. Now your lungs get filled with fresh, pure air, with pure oxygen, which goes from there to your bronchi. Now you can breathe effortlessly. Your breath is almost imperceptible. There is plenty of oxygen. Pure air goes into your bloodstream, which runs through your entire body. Every corner of your body receives this pure air and gets into balance. Now, the air reaches your head and clears it, frees it. Now, the breeze and the light run through your mind and plant positive thoughts and ideas there. Creative ideas. Good ideas. Feasible ideas. Thoughts related to bringing about a state of confidence and trust in yourself and in others. Now, in the forest, in front of you, an oval mirror appears, where you can see your entire body. Look attentively. The image the mirror reflects is your own image, but leaner and wearing the clothes you like. That reflection is your image. That reflection is your possible image, the image you want to see. That image is you. Now, your mind knows what is best for you. It knows it's better to roast than to fry. It knows it's better to reduce the size of your portions. It also knows it's good to eat more fresh produce like fruit and vegetables. Now, it knows it is good to eat less sweets, cookies, desserts, and the like. It knows it's good to drink more water. Sometimes, the brain misinterprets the information and it thinks you feel hungry when you are actually thirsty. Now, you assume control of your eating habits and of the level of exercise your body needs. Smooth and light, like a little piece of paper that falls gently, gently, gently like a feather. Your diet is more selective, more selective, more selective in terms of quantity and quality. A sensation of satiety for each meal you eat sets in you. The presentation of each dish is different. The colors, the shapes, even in the simplest preparations, 10 to 15 minutes before eating, you see the shape, the arrangement of the food in the plate. There is an aesthetical layout of the quantities, the arrangement, the colors, the shapes in the plate. Small quantities are enough for this. You taste every bite. You feel the taste of each bite and check if that is the right taste. You can eat all kinds of things, but not all. All kinds of things means that which you like and which is good for you. That which you like and is good for your system. You can eat what you need to eat. You can eat what you need and leave reserves in the cupboard and in your body. It doesn't matter if you eat sweet or salty things. What's important is that you eat small portions and you do it in a balanced way. You have a balanced diet. Your digestive system will make a natural and harmonious work. All its parts will work by carrying out the digestive process in a normal and natural way. It will transform those foods into energy for your body, and the residues will be eliminated. It will be a natural and balanced process. The feather keeps on falling. It falls gently, gently, gently. Your mind is now clearer, more open. Your mind is positive now. The breeze and the light run through your spirit and deposit highly positive feelings there. Feelings of peace, of love, of harmony, of sympathy, of contention, but above all, feelings arising from your recovery of inner peace. Essentially, your inner peace is what gives you the necessary health and balance to be in complete harmony. A few miles away from where you are, right there in the forest, there is a big rock, a huge rock. Stepping on the soft and springy grass of this forest, you walk the distance towards the rock. Once you get there, you sit down comfortably and lay your back against the warm, smooth rock. Immediately, a light beam coming down from the sky, from the sun, bathes your body from head to toes. This beam of light fixes the positive energy you just received in the forest. This beam of light fixes the proper and harmonious functioning of your body. It fixes the positive thoughts and ideas in your mind. This light also fixes the positive feelings dwelling in your spirit. Therefore, you decide to stay just as you are, in a comfortable and more relaxed state, resting for a little more time silently against the rock, whilst the positive energy sets completely in yourself. Once your positive energy is completely fixed, the beam of light leaves. You get up from the rock and, stepping again on the soft and springy grass of this forest, you walk again the distance to the center of the woods. The center of the forest and your inner energy axis are the same, and this center now becomes positively energized. From the center of the forest, our return journey begins. I will count from 10 to 0. When I get to 0, you will be completely out of hypnosis. When I get to 0, you will be very relaxed, full of positive energy. When I get to 0, you will feel more at ease, more confident and more joyful. When I get to 0, you can start opening your eyes again. And if you are going to perform a task, you will have all the necessary positive energy to fulfill it. If you are going to sleep, you will have a healing and restful sleep that will make you have better energy tomorrow. Ten, nine, eight. Your breathing is normal. Your heart rate is normal. 7, 6, your muscle tone is normal, and your body temperature is normal. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You are completely out of hypnosis.